Patrick Crowe was a looming presence on the edge for the Middletown South defense. He was a key to an Eagles defensive unit that pitched six shutouts in 2014 and finished second in the Shore, giving up just 9.5 points per game. Crowe also served as a big target for Matt Mascara and the Eagles offense at tight end, averaging over 18 yards a reception.